My name's Henry.
And what do you want from me?
Straight to the point then. All right. I've been investigating counterfeit money and the trail led me straight to you. Does the name Rapporteur mean anything to you?
I don't know. Maybe?
Don't bother. I know you know him. You make the punch dies for the counterfeiters. How do you hand them over? Do you know where their workshop is?
I can't say anything. I'll deny everything and you've got nothing on me. No evidence, just accusations.
It's got something to do with that girl, hasn't it?
How do you know?
That doesn't matter.
No, I suppose not. I didn't want to get involved, I swear. Those bastards kidnapped Esther. If I don't cooperate, they'll kill her.
Who is Esther?
My girl, of course. That scum took her right out of the bathhouse.
That doesn't begin to justify what you did.
I don't care. This isn't about me. Listen, I'll tell you...
So I'm to go searching for...
I know where they...
Very well.
Really?
Yes, but then you have to tell me...
I will. I swear to God Almighty.
Where are they keeping her?
In the Scarlet Hills.
All right.
You're my saviour.
Don't get your hope...
Good luck, then.
Yeah. Yeah. So it was you, you son of a bitch! Yeah. Oh. I've got you!
Please.
They won't hurt you now.
However did you find?
Florian told me where.
I'm a fool.
It's not Florian's.
You're right.
I'd say so.
We should probably set.
I still have something else to take care of here.
I hope no one's lying in wait on the way.
You've nothing to be afraid.
Thank you again for rescuing.
Come get them.
I'm honored that you should come to me.
I found that.
I know.
By telling me all about.
They found me in the tavern one evening.
They?
Yes. Rapita.
And then what?
They explain what.
I'm guessing that.
It wasn't all that.
Where will I find?
He's usually wherever.
What does that mean?
He watches me. Everywhere I go.
So he's there now?
Hard to say. Sometimes I see.
All right. At least I know where to start.
Why?
Because we have to leave.
I have my doubt.
Why did. I suppose I better.
Good luck.
See you later.
Are you Rapiter, by.
Pardon me?
No, but I'm hoping. It'll only take a moment. I know that you. None.
Of course, of course.
So?
No, I give up.
So, are you ready?
I will. What do you want?
Tell me where the.
Don't worry.
Your master. That doesn't.
On the eastern side.
Who is your lord?
Sir Yezhek of Ron.
What happened to it?
Ronoff used to.
What? Who are you? So,
I thought.
Well, after this little escape.
It's all the same.
So who. Sorry, I think I've heard. Yeah? You're not worth tainting my sword with your blood. Now get lost before I change my mind.
Look what I've got for you.
You'll love this.
Yeah.
Have you?
You car?
You can't hurt me. Yo!
Charcoal there all day, and those fellows inside don't.
Come weak at the knees, have you? Thank you.
want here? I don't know you.
I'm here at the command of the royal hetman, Sir Radzig Kobyla.
Radzig Kobyla. The king's hetman. I see.
I'm here to place you under arrest.
I gathered as much. And you came alone. Ha! Very daring of you, I must say.
I'll manage. Sometimes even a king can be deposed without an army.
So, I'm a king now, and you want to dethrone me? By the way, who betrayed me?
It was your lackey.
Rapoda? So we're even at last. He saved me from the gallows once. What have you done with him?
You let small fry go when it's the big fish you're after.
But I hope you don't imagine I'm just going to follow meekly after you like a lamb to the slaughter.
And where would you want to go?
Anywhere. Anywhere else is preferable to Kobyla's dungeon.
Really? You can't go to Moravia. The Margrave himself is after you there. And in Bohemia, the kings may change, but the coin remains, my friend.
What do you mean?
Whoever gets to be king, they can't afford to have someone forging money.
Do you think I'm doing this on my own?
No. But when the kingdom's back in order, and it'll be time to shut this little operation down, they'll be only too happy to let you take the blame. Counterfeiting money gets no clemency.
It doesn't matter. Kobyla will string me up from the highest tree in any case.
Maybe. But you're very shrewd and very persuasive. And you might know a few things that are worth more than your life. It's up to you. Either you give yourself up and try to make a deal with Sir Radzig, or you'll be on the run for the rest of your life.
A deal with Sir Radzig? It's true they say he's a canny man.
If you cooperate, you stand a chance.
Oh, very well then. May as well climb straight into the maw of the beast.
So let's go. Master Feyfar will be itching to ask you a few questions.
Good work, Henry.
Thank you, Master Feyfar. It wasn't easy, I can tell you.
I'll take some men and have a good look around there.
And what should I do?
You should get some rest and go to Rate. In the meantime, Sir Radzig will have this wretch questioned. Maybe he'll get something useful out of him.
All right. I'll see you in Rate then.
Good evening.
What
young?
What's
we got?
Have you heard?
God bless.
Someone there.
Who are you?
Hey, what the hell do you think you're
There's
doing?
The man.
If you don't work clear here, thank you, quick, sir. It'll be the
hey,
worse for you.
Who's there?
I tell you to take a well-earned rest, but unfortunately,
whatever you command.
Yezhek refuses to talk to us.
Me?
Indeed. Normally, I'd send for Captain Burner to beat it out of him. But then I told myself that if he's so keen to speak to you...
I'll try to get something out of him. Where is he?
He's locked up in the tower. Bernard will give you the key.
Very well, sir. May I be of service, my lord?
Yes, Henry. Chief Engineer Fafar has been asking for someone reliable to assist him.
The Chief Engineer? Is it about Scalus?
What the hell was
in a manner of speaking. Master Fafar has, well... evil forebodings. I think he may want to send you to the Scarlet's Mines.
Can they really be restored?
Everything can be rebuilt with enough will and resources. Well, everything except a man. You'll get the details from Chief Engineer...
Certainly.
Where? Now, that's a good question. He ought to be somewhere...
Well, thank you.
Good luck, Hal.
What the hell do you think you're doing? If you don't clear off quick, it'll be the worse for you.
You! Hop! Are you yanking my pizzle? Picking a lock?
Well, you won't forget.
Damn it. Here's your coin, then.
You've paid for your crimes. And spread your arms.
Don't move a finger! Surrender!
You're under arrest for breaking the...
Are you yanking my pizzle?
Well, you won't.
All right.
You've paid for your...
Give me back the... What the?
Greetings. What business have you?
Master Feyfar.
Did he? He must.
I do the best I.
That's good. Because this is damn.
How can I help with these, You really think someone could.
It certainly.
Is that.
That. I.
What. You. What.
What. Goodbye.
I need the key to Yezhek's cell.
So Sir Radzik let him have his way in the end. He should have let me beat some answers out of him.
No wonder he doesn't want to talk to you.
Just try not to mess it up. Here's that key.
Thanks.
Can I ask, What kind of a lord did...
Thank you.
Anytime.
It all depends on what you're... I'm sure... Sir, I don't...
Very well.
Well, as for him...
Well, finally, I've had quite a...
Why do you want to talk to... So come on out with it.
Very well,
That'll do me for the moment.
Will you put in a...
Why would Sir Radzig want your...